a major fine for one of the world's biggest drug makers. On Friday, China leveled a nearly $500 million fine against GlaxoSmithKline after an investigation concluded that the company bribed physicians and hospitals to use its products. This $492 million fine marks the largest penalty ever for any business entity in China. However, some analysts had expected the fine to be even higher. The court also sentenced the company's former China manager, Mark Riley, to prison. His sentence was suspended for 3 years, but he must leave the country. In a statement, Glaxo said that it would pay the fine and had made changes in its business to fix the flaws that were cited by Chinese authorities. It added that it would change the incentive system for its employees and reduce its engagement with health professionals. For Newsbeat Social, I'm Molly Real.